Born and raised in the ghetto. Talk with me and you'll know. I wasn't satisfied with living on the side. I started looking around for a possibility. Listen to my story of what became of me. I met a businessman who said he had some friends back here.